I've worked in kitchens, I started writing recipes. I was looking for the next challenge. I got this email from the Met saying, we'd love you to do an event for us.
Cakes inspired by Versailles.
Going back a couple of centuries and learning how it all evolved, this is for me.
How do we give people a way to understand Versailles?
You tell a story through a cake.
It's not just a place to the French people, it's our heritage.
In the world of patisserie, you've got people who work in a very abstract way. I was fascinated by it.
The pressure's always been to bring something new to the realm of food and drink.
It's a big challenge.
Of course, these chefs are all professionals and are of the highest caliber imaginable. But they're at the Met.
The chefs only have 2 days.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you got it.
Some of the pastry chefs are making things that you can't even believe that it's food.
Let's get the show on the road.
It's incredible pressure.
Lots of stuff missing.
The machine's bad.
There's a swan, we need a swan.
Давно не видела. Простите.
You're missing fat. That's
missing.
Why.
Missing? I think it's too much fat.
I mean, it's my personal. I mean, I've been doing this for 30 years.
Really requires such focus.
This is such a thing of beauty.
We've literally worked round the clock to do something that we've never done before.
Wow. You never knew that anything edible could look so beautiful.
Gallery technician, the commercial Vassilev, she's director.
Okay.